Comps from Spreadsheet is an After Effects script that allows you to use a spreadsheet to make limitless copies of your base compositions, adding text and layers to your base comp copy using data contained in the spreadsheet. Setting up a base composition is easy. Any text layer that begins with a caret, that's Shift 6, will receive data from the spreadsheet column of the same name minus the caret. Any layer in your comp that begins with a pound sign will be replaced by the project item named in the spreadsheet column of the same name. Any layer that begins with a greater than sign will be replaced by an imported file. The file to import will be in the column of the same name. You can choose a default import directory for all files, then you just need to put in the file name. If you have files in different locations, you need to put the full path to the file in the spreadsheet. If you have a pre-comp in your base composition that has layers contained within set to receive data, you need to put an exclamation point in front of the name to tell comps from spreadsheet to look in that pre-comp for layers to update. If you have more than one comp in your project, you need to make a column in your spreadsheet named comp with the name of the base comp to use for each line. Before you run the script, you need to convert your spreadsheet to tab-delimited text. When you run the script, it goes through your text file line by line. It takes the comp named in your spreadsheet, duplicates the composition named in the comp column, updates text and replaces layers in that comp, and adds it to the render queue.